Well, you know, after so many years of trying to make it, it was incredible to watch Sammy tear up when she saw all the fans come out for her performance in Perth. I know she appreciates all of you guys, and I know you're going to love this, singing a beautiful song by a beautiful singer. Take a bow. This is Samantha Jade.
Samantha Jade.
Everybody knows this, but you are so kind of gentle and meek and a little bit shy and all like miniature. And then as soon as you get on this stage, like your Sasha Fierce comes out and you get all swagged up. And I just love your confidence. You as a performer are on point tonight. Seriously. Seriously. Well done.
Sammy, I thought last week you and Guy had, you know, chosen your week to shine. Well, I was wrong. You chose it this week. Well done. Good on you. Well done.
Sammy, I don't think we could have asked for a better ambassador for the X Factor. I mean, you just standing up there, just it means a lot, I think, for the entire brand of the show. For me, you're up there with Leona Lewis. Thank you so much.
Yeah, Sammy, I've... Obviously, I'm very reserved a lot of the times to throw out things like you're a worldwide star. I honestly do reckon the right song's the right album. I mean, everything else matches up. Your voice is crazy. In the last few weeks, like Mel said, you just found that performer in you, that Sasha Fierce. So everything else is there. So the right album, I honestly think you could go global. You're awesome.
Sammy, what more could you ask for? Positive comments at the grand final. Congratulations. We still have another song to hear
Thank
from you.
You.
If you want to see Sammy take out the whole competition, you have to vote Australia. Just text Samantha to 1977 8888 or call 1902 557 5503, or you can vote on Facebook. Lines are open right now, and you have until midday Eastern Standard, Eastern Daylight Savings Time tomorrow to get your votes in. Let's hear it for Samantha.